It's a beautiful medal, Wilbur, and you deserve it.
Are you all right, Charlotte? You don't sound like yourself.
Oh, I'm a little tired, perhaps, but I feel peaceful. Your success today was, to a small degree, my success. You will live now, secure and safe.
Why did you do this for me, Charlotte?
You have been my friend. That in itself is a tremendous thing. After all, what's a life anyway? We're born, we live a little while, and we die. A spider's life can't help being something of a mess with all this trapping and eating flies. By helping you, perhaps I was trying to lift up my own life a trifle.
I haven't got your gift for words, Charlotte, but you've saved me, and I would gladly give my life for you.
I'm sure you would.
Oh, won't it be wonderful to be back home in the barn cellar again with the sheep and the geese, Charlotte?
I will not be going back to the barn.
Not going back? What are you talking about?
I'm done for, Wilbur. In a while, I'll be dead. I haven't even strength enough to climb down into the crate.
Oh, no!
Oh, come now, Wilbur. Let's not make a scene. Chin up, remember? Everybody loves a happy face.
But I can't stand it. I won't leave you alone here to die. I shall stay, too.
Oh, don't be ridiculous, Wilbur. Zuckerman's on his way here right now. He'll be going home in a few minutes.